नमस्कार येवकार तुमकां प्रायम एनकावंटर कार्यावळीन. सद्या जो ज्वलंत विशय गोंयांत चलता तो म्हणजे कोळशे विशयी. असो आरोप जाता की गोवा कोल हब करपाचे प्रयत्न करता आनी सगळो आरोप येता तो म्हणजे राज्य सरकार आनी केंद्र सरकार. तीन वेगवेगळे प्रकल्प आसा जेका आंदोलक ऑब्जेक्शन हाडटा. ते म्हणजे एक आसा लायटीचो प्रोजेक्ट जंय भायल्यान लायटीचें कनेक्शन येतलें आनी हांगा लायट येतली. दुसऱ्यो आसा नॅशनल हायवे एक्सपांशन आनी तिसरो म्हणजे डबल ट्रॅकिंग ऑफ रेल्वे. आमी हालींच पळयलें की चांद्रा एक मोठें एजिटेशन जालें आनी लोकांनी रेल्वे रूट आडून दवरले. सरकारा वतीन एक मंत्री आसा जे परत परत ह्या सगळ्या गजालींक सरकाराक डिफेंड करता ते म्हणजे निलेश काब्राल. एका वटेन ते पॉवर मिनिस्टर आसा जाल्यार दुसरे वटेन तांच्या स्वताच्याच मतदारसंघांतल्यान रेल्वे वता, वॅगन्स वता आनी कोली ट्रान्सपोर्ट जाता. सरकाराची भुमिका एक्झॅक्ट कितें आनी आंदोलक म्हणटा ते खरें काय फट हे विचारपा खातीर आमी आयिल्ले आसा मेळपाक निलेश काब्राल सर. देव बरें करूं, वेळ दिलो म्हणून. एक म्हणजे स्ट्रेट अवे जे सीएमान काम करपाचे ते तुमी करता. सरकारा विशीं यू आर डिफेंडींग कोल ऑल्सो वीच इज नॉट इवन युअर मँडेट. युअर मँडेट इज ओनली पॉवर.
ना कितें आसा, ऑल दीस प्रोजेक्ट्स आर इन साउथ गोवा. सीएम आमचो आसाच. कितें जाता, वी ऑल सपोर्ट, वी आर पार्टी आनी वी सपोर्ट इच अदर आनी वी सपोर्ट द कॉज फॉर गोवा. सो एज कितें आसा पळय, पावर लायन जी आसा ती म्हजे कॉन्स्टिट्युशनान वयता, रेल्वे लायन म्हजे कॉन्स्टिट्युशन वयता, हायवे जो आसा जरी तर म्हजे कॉन्स्टिट्युशन येना जाल्यार बट इज रिलेटेड टू माय ऑलमोस्ट टू माय कॉन्स्टिट्युशन. सो इशू ताका लागून आय हॅव स्पोकन टू सीएम. इज नॉट डॅट सीएम इज नॉट अवेअर अँड सीएम हॅज गिवन द गो हेड. सो आय हॅव टोल्ड सीएम नॉट टू गेट डिस्टर्ब अँड वॉट एवर इज देर आय वील टेक इट अप. म्हाका लोक कितें म्हणून, आय एम व्हेरी, माय कॉन्शियन्स इज व्हेरी क्लियर. देर इज नो क्वेश्चन ऑफ दीस. म्हजे कॉन्स्टिट्युशन बेस्टून हांव निवडून येना. पीपल लव मी, पीपल वॉन्ट मी, मे बी ऑल ओवर गोवा पीपल डोंट नो मी, दॅट्स देअर कन्सर्न. बट वॉट एवर इज देअर इज अ फॅक्ट अँड वी बिलीव इन द फॅक्ट्स अँड वी बिलीव टू बी विथ द पीपल.
कोळशा विशीं उलयता आसतना सगळे आंदोलक म्हणटा आनी जे दिसता हांगा पिक्चर की हे सगळे प्रोजेक्ट हाका लागून करता की एमपीटीन कोळसो चड हाडटले आनी गोंयांतल्यान तो कर्नाटका व्हरतले, नाजाल्यार डबल ट्रॅकाची गरज आसना.
हांव पयलींच्यान म्हजो स्टेटमेंट व्हेरी क्लियर आसा की डबल ट्रॅक आनी कोळसो मिक्स केला. म्हजे आतां जो डबल ट्रॅक जाता तो तीन भागाचो आसा. इट इज अ 374 किलोमिटर स्ट्रेच आनी आख्खे देशा भितर हो डबल ट्रॅक चालू आसा. आतां लास्ट 92 किलोमिटर जो आसा हो हॉस्पेट टू वास्को उरला, तितलो 72 किलोमिटर गोंया भितर आसा. तितले तीन भाग आसा, एक जे अनमोळ टू कुळे, कुळे टू मारगांव, मारगांव टू वास्को. कुळे टू मारगांव 2.5 वर्सां जालीं हो काम चालू आहा. म्हजे कॉन्स्टिट्युन्सी आहा. हांवें लोकांचो विशय आसा, लोकांक म्हज्या मतदारसंघान लोकांक वचून डिस्कस करून लोकांचे कन्विन्स करून तांकां से घेतली. से म्हणल्यार दे हॅव गिवन कन्सेंट अँड वर्क हॅज स्टार्टेड ऑलमोस्ट टू अँड हाफ इयर्स बॅक. कोणाचो प्रॉब्लम नाशिल्लो. Somebody has come up with the project where coal is being brought, extra coal is being brought, and khay tari, or this is done only for project. See, today the movement of NGO or political parties, and sagle political party mix zalya, NGO mix zalya, sagle mix down te karta. See, it is up to them. I have nothing to hide.
Boy, this na pun tumga ki ye sagle ekta zalya ni bazar
pache. Na, log kamje vishwas door da ne.
Te tohi log ta illa
te. Na, apun log te kasle log. See, don gusti asta. Majgade log illa te. गोंय अँड कोळसो नाका, एक गोंयचो एक वट, सगळे जे संस्था म्हजे कडेन येयल्ली. पूण तेणें कितें केलां ना मरे, दिसाक तुजो आतां हांव टिवीचेर येता, तूं सगळें दाखयतलो, तूं हायड करचो ना. थंय म्हजे कडेन ऑलमोस्ट 1.5 वर म्हजे कडेन उलयले आनी आपणाक जाय ते 15 मिनटां 20 मिनटां काडले आनी फेसबुकार घातले आनी लोकांक दाखयता. जशें आय एम अ स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड स्टेडी पर्सन. आय लायक टू लिसन अँड लायक टू आय एम अ मायंड ऑफ एक्शन आनी आय बिलीव इन गिवींग पीपल वॉट हॅज टू बी गिवन आनी वॉट इज करेक्ट अँड वॉट रॉंग इन्फॉर्मेशन हे पळय करूंक सोदता. दे हॅव ऑल जॉयन टुगेदर. देर इज नो क्वेश्चन ऑफ ब्रिंगींग एक्स्ट्रा कोल. नाव इशू हॅज कम अप. वी हॅव टेकन अ लेटर फ्रॉम MPT. वी हॅव टेकन लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स अँड वी आर फॉलोईंग. वी वील गीव प्रॉपर क्लॅरिफिकेशन. आज हांवें स्टेटमेंट दिला दॅट गोवा, आमचो गोंयचो गव्हर्मेंट इज नॉट फॉर कोल अँड वी स्टँड बाय द स्टेटमेंट फ्रॉम द डे वन. वी से आतां कोल जो पयलींचो येता, आय कॅन नॉट स्टॉप इट. नो, इट इज ऑलरेडी एक्टिविटी केलां. समडी हॅज इन्वेस्टेड इन देर, दे हॅव गन. इट इज कमींग फ्रॉम हमनी इयर्स. आय रिमेंबर आय वॉज शेअरिंग स्टेटमेंट टुडे. 1947 कोल येता, जरी तो तेन्ना फक्त 1 लाख टन येतालो वर्साक आनी आतां 10 लाख 1.2 मिलियन टन येता. सो दॅट इज नॉट डिफरंस. पूण वेन डीड इट स्टार्टेड इन पीक इन द इयर 99.
भंय आसा की तो वाडयतले म्हणून.
ताका लागून ते सांगता न्हू. ते भंय आसा न्ही. आज लोकांचे आमी तुज्या माध्यमांतल्या लोकांक सांगूंक सोदता की म्हज्या मतदारसंघानूय असो येतालो. आय वेंट टू द एक्सटेंड ऑफ एनजीटी आणि खाय खाय वसपाचे विथ द पंचायत आम्ही करून ते बंद केलो. आय एम विथ द पीपल ऑफ गोवा. वी डोंट वॉन्ट कोल, बट वॉट इज कमिंग वी कॅनॉट स्टॉप. बट वॉट इज प्रोजेक्टेड ते ते पण उलयता पण आय डोंट ब्लेम देम. इट इज प्रोजेक्टेड करेक्ट बाय हुम? Who is under projection? Nobody is asking that.
Do you, are you the authority to assure people of Goa ki aaje pude kol varcho na?
See, that is what I am saying. No, now who has projected this? It is projected by a consultant who has come for the entire ports of Sagarmala Mandapai. It is for the entire country, ports of the country, which you have to agree. In that volume 1, volume 2, volume 3, volume 4, volume 5, entire volumes, there is something of Goa in that. I have got it with me. I don't have to hide it. And kona RTI magpachi garaj na, tyancha central government ache potache website je sagle pro ate, so you can download and see what you want. So I have taken from that system only. एक झाली. दुसरी गोष्ट जे सांगता पळय, जसे हांवें पयरूय सांगला आतांय सांगता, म्हाका म्हजो घर जर आसा, म्हजो प्लॉट आसा आनी हांव ते घर बांदपाक सोदता, तो प्रोजेक्ट करूं सोदता. I appoint an architect, I appoint a consultant. They give me that what best you can do there. Whether this is affordable by me or not, I have to decide. So in this game, say, in the same case, the project, the proponent means the consultant has given, sarke, because they have been given what is there of MPT, what is the solution of MPT, what is what. And based on that, there is projection gela. So they have said that Betul port kartale, hanga channel river channel kelun outer port kartale, coal ani MPT handle karpak. Khub shi goshti sangla, majhe asa. Now how much they are going to take? We have been discussing with MPT this few days. MPT has already written a letter to saying to the ministry, what is not feasible? What is not feasible? Betul port is not feasible. Then capital raising of bringing the channel is not feasible. Then you are putting some other this outer port, the extension of port, outer port is not feasible. And something else they have said, the navy dock and something is not feasible, which I have got a letter, copy of the letter. I don't speak in air. Now we have to follow up and see that this thing does not happen permanently, which we are doing. And I am sure that Honorable CM is doing and Honorable Spring.
Hanga worry kide asa ki consultant an hanga projection kelle asa ki Goa can be a coal hub.
Correct.
And hanga asa ki there will be a time wherein the government will say this is a national project, nation first, state second. Ache mantale lokancher galtale coal.
Tekal lagun tesa that is the statements which people are making.
No, we are also worried about
that. That's what I am also worried, no? Why we? I am not going to stay in Goa. How can they virus pass? How can Goa not pass?
No, but you are especially BJP has this typical statement, nation first.
That is what I am saying, no? Of course, nation is first for me. See, but what is happening? That's why we have taken a letter from MPT. MPT, we have discussed. MPT has written to the shipping ministry that this project, what I have said, are not viable in Goa. Now we have to go to the ministry, follow up with the ministry and take a letter from the ministry that what was shown in this Sagarmala 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is not viable and this is dropped from that proponent. This is what letter will bring and show it to you. So then when it is dropped, when who is going to take it? Neither Goa government is going to take it, neither central government is going to take it, neither MPT is going to get it. This is what I am telling you, no? So preliminary works are done. Now the following works are to be done and within the next 10-15 days, I am sure the Honorable CM, the helm of FS, we are with him. We will get the letter that these things are dropped. Now what happens when these things are dropped? There is no question of more coal coming to Goa.
So why there is double tracking required also?
That is what I see. See, we are nationalist. We work for the nation, whether it is for the port or whether it is anything. See, Khanchaj, we cannot have a developing tag all our life. We are now how many years of India? Goa ki lever sali. Plus before us, India was liberated. Can we have entire life of the country? Can we have permanently developing nation tag? If that is what people want, it's for them. But I am a Goan, also a nationalist. I believe that Goa is part of India. And India is developing, Goa also gets developed. This is number one. So what is that project? It is a double tracking, not only for Goa, it is for the entire country.
But we don't have garaj na manta te. Our tracks are used by only 5 passenger trains, the rest is only cargo.
See, tu ka khabar na. Konkan Railway te sangdala de. Konkan Railway bhi ban gelli. कोणे तरी आता कोंकण रेल्वे जे गोष्टी जाता पण रो रो सर्व्हिसीस चालू कितले गोष्टी चालू असा. सी यू डोंट नो व्हॉट इज गोइंग टू हॅपन ते सांगता म्हणून आम्ही बंद उरपाचे.
वी आर द फॅग एंड ऑफ साउथ वेस्टर्न रेल्वे. कोंकण रेल्वे वॉज अ डिफरंट, वी वर इन द मिड.
दॅट्स गुड. नो, व्हेन वी आर इन फॅग एंड ऑफ द कोंकण रेल्वे,
साउथ वेस्टर्न रेल्वे, वी आर फॅग एंड. आमचे इथे सप्ताह वास्को नंतर
बेस्ट झालं नाही. सो दॅट मीन्स देर इज नो कंटिन्युटी ऑफ सर्व्हिस.
दॅट ऑल्सो मीन्स वी डोंट वॉन्ट डबल ट्रॅक.
नो, यू आर रॉंगली. सी व्हेन द रेल्वे वॉज देअर इन गोवा, इट वॉज द साउथ वेस्टर्न रेल्वे विच इज कॉल्ड नाउ, इट वॉज रेल्वेज, इंडियन रेल्वेज. It started with meter gauge. इट स्टार्टेड विथ कितें म्हणटा ताका सिंगल गेज कितें म्हणटा, मागीर मिटर गेज, मागीर ब्रॉड गेज, नाव डबल डबल लायन. वॉट इज डबल लायन? इट इज टू ट्रॅक्स ऑफ अ सिमिलर नेचर. आतां एग्जाम्पल तुका सांगता, वाय पिपल डोंट वॉन्ट टू ट्रॅवल इन ट्रेन? आय एम टेलिंग यू, फॉगेट फॉगेट ऑल द डिबेट्स. लेट अस से वाय पिपल डोंट वॉन्ट टू ट्रॅवल इन ट्रेन इन इंडिया ऑर फ्रॉम गोवा. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू गो फ्रॉम गोवा टू बेलगाम एग्जाम्पल, इट टेक्स ऑलमोस्ट फोर अँड हाफ आवर्स. वॉट इज द रिझन? बिकॉज देर इज नो डबल ट्रॅक. If it was double track, we would have reached in 2 hours or 2 hours 20 minutes. Same way what you take from Vasco to go to Belgaum by car or by bus or whatever vehicle. It would take the same train. Now what is happening? Every station take a siding or some patta, rapa patta, cross down patta. Hare, where are we? We are burning fuel. We are wasting energy for no reason. When you have a double track, it will go by its road. Nobody has to wait for anybody. So this is what we have to do. Now what people's impression is coal. I assure you on the behalf of the government that we will fight, I will fight that no extra coal. For that we will see it, we will get proper documentation done and then we will come back to you. But as I told you, see, you just cannot stop because somebody is saying it is only for coal. If coal is the issue, then we will bring the letter and we will say that so much coal will only come to Goa.
National
Highway also, they are having the same issue. National Highway, they are like this. They are like this, they are like this, they are like this, they are like this. You are the people. आम्ही बेलगाव वयता. सी एवरीथींग कम्स फॉर अस फ्रॉम द आउटर स्टेट. वेजिटेबल, मिल्क, ऑल दीस थिंग्स कम फ्रॉम दॅट सायड ऑफ द स्टेट, फ्रॉम बेलगाम सायड. तूं ताका अनमोड घाटार केन्ना गेला? अरे कितलो, इट इज सो डेंजरस, आंगार येता मरे. आनी ट्रॅफीक हॅज इनक्रीज, द सायज ऑफ वेहिकल्स हॅव इनक्रीज, पोलिसी भाशेन गाडयो ना, अँड इट इज व्हेरी डिफिकल्ट. सो मेनी डॅथ्स आर हॅपनिंग ऑर सो मेनी एक्सिडंट्स हॅपनिंग. वॉट इज फोर लेनिंग? सेम थिंग, सिंगल पीसफूल ड्रायविंग ऑफ टू लेन अँड टू लेन. वॉट इज रॉंग विथ दॅट?
You are environment minister.
So I told him, as environment minister, I told that it is my duty. I will see if the project starts. The project of National Highway is not started. It is just at a conversion stage, means it is developing stage. Now when it is developing stage, it is being proposed and it is finally it is there. Whether I'll be environment minister till then, I don't know. But if I am there before execution, I will see. We have, as environment minister, as biodiversity board, we have established 191 biodiversity boards within the last period of 1 year. With the help of the member secretary, Mr. Dr. Pradeep, along with municipalities, we have strong teams of biodiversity. I will put the biodiversity team along with the biodiversity management to see that whatever trees are cut, 3 times the trees are grown. And trees can be grown in 10-15 years.
Every year it seems we are depending on Karnataka to grow.
No, that's a wrong notion. See, that's what I'm saying. No? See, there are 2 types of trees. One is land. See, when you take forest land, you have to give land back. You agree? Because that is part of the project. Now Goa government does not have land for a certain section of whatever development happens. So who is going to give? Because it's a national project, they have decided that that section of land will be given in to a full length of Goa and Karnataka, will be given in Karnataka land. Trees we will plant. I assure you, whatever trees are going here, we will make a mechanism. I am on record, even 2 months back I am on record, where I said that CII, then all amche old institute asa, but nobody has come forward to tell me that we are interested in tying up. So I have decided that it is a part of the biodiversity. So we will see that a biodiversity and the project proponent and the environment department signs the MOU to see, and the forest department signs the MOU, and the trees are monitored. And built, and I mean not built, so planted in Goa and grown at that extent.
No, it is not 1+1=2 in environment. It's like you cannot cut a tree and you say I am planting this tree somewhere else in the part of the forest. You have cut a tree here, there will be impact here also. Have you studied that impact? Is there any environment impact study done?
It is loaded on the website of Environment Department. It was not uploaded because it was not done by our study. It was not connected to what we are national projects. So it was given in an MOF. I have taken the pain and trees and I have taken and I uploaded on my environment website. So you can see it for yourself. What is the study?
Okay,
done.
Certain statements of yours, which is objection, you said that you have the light naka about dala. तुमचे घरा कडली तुम्ही लाईट बरी डिस्कनेक्ट केला. वी हर्ड यू सेइंग दॅट ऑन
कॅमेरा. ना ना ना, चुकीचे असा पण
तू म्हटला वी दे शेअर ऑन द व्हिडिओ.
आय एम नॉट सेड व्हॉट आय एम नॉट सेड. आय एम नॉट सेड. आता ते पोस्ट करता फेसबुक वर, एडिटिंग करता आणि किती करता, दॅट कॅन बी सेड.
इट इज लाय ऑन.
नो, यू शो इट टू मी नाउ. यू शो इट टू मी.
लेट मी सी व्हॉट हैव यू सेड.
व्हॉट आय हैव सेड, आय एम टेलिंग यू. आय सेड, सी टुडे वी हैव, म्हणजे इट वॉज अ कंटिन्युअस स्टेटमेंट विच दे हैव टेकन क्लिप अँड घालून घेतला. What is my statement? Is that solar is awesome, so we have, the government is committed to renewable energy. We are giving 50% subsidy to people who want their roof or solar, and we have already dispersed the subsidy to all who have got. So continuing my statement, I said people who are concerned should do it. And people who are concerned, see now today, I said that two lines, 110 and 220 kVA lines are coming from the same wildlife sanctuary. And already people are getting electricity from that. Now, you are concerned, no? So I told them that if you are concerned, first you disconnect your electricity on your own. And let those people who want electricity, let them enjoy.
You
so
said it.
I said it. I did not say I will disconnect. I said you disconnect.
No, you have not said you will disconnect. We also not saying you said. We are saying ki tumhi sangle, if you don't want this electricity, you please disconnect your own.
See, if you, that is what I am saying. Why I said it is a continuous statement. The statement is, ata ji lights oilan yata, anmoda chan yata ne, don line yata, I have not done it. It is done long back. And if you go and see the lights, they are blended well with this. I mean, recording chalu asa amche. We are doing. We are doing a small video from our side. It's taking time. The next 10-15 days will come up. And we'll see. The existing lines are coming from the national park, which is more protected than the wildlife sanctuary. So now this line which is coming both the ends of the park are the same. Line is coming here, then it is this new line is getting diverted on the boundary of the park and ending it here. Both the lines are coming to the park. So what I said, that what I have to say, you see, you can't say that you don't want electricity. Everybody wants electricity at home. I also want, you also want. So we have to see what is required. No, ask by maja. I also there anand tika karta maja. Ki tuya sagla ki goyal electricity asa hama azode manta. Ki aiche parastitin goyal electricity asa. 650 megawatts of electricity is coming to Goa. Every year 5% increase. Next 3-4 years or 5 years is not there.
आम्ही
सांगता मरे सरप्लस पण किती असतं निश्चित लोकांक मरे जेव्हा आम्ही सांगता पण सरप्लस म्हणजे मिनिंग किती सांगता तुका आमच्या गोयात मरे जेव्हा वी आर ऑल फिजिकल लाईन्स हे असतं आमचे केबल असतं म्हणजे कंडक्टर असतं आणि आमकां 2 400 के व्ही लाईन येतात दोन टोटल 4 लाईन्स ऑफ 220 के व्ही 2 कमिंग फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र साईड 2 कमिंग फ्रॉम कर्नाटक साईड This wires and this break, there is lot of damage. So we have a system where we divert power and we give. But what we do, the first thing we don't trouble the means people like who have houses. Poiling one off karta, industry off karta, hotel off karta, then generator chalo baleta. So redundancy is not there. But what this line is going to do is when you bring two lines from Maharashtra, already 400 kV is coming on. 400 kV this line comes, we are going to connect it to the grid. And the redundancy factor of Maharashtra training being burned because there was no ring fitting mechanism, it has happened. So these lines in which we are saying for Maharashtra 400 kV, this is around 16-17 year old station which has come at Kolwale and is supplying to TV and then it is transported by Ponda to Shelda. It's a reverse swing. But they also deteriorate, no? So Ata ek sadhyak talking to you, I can show you, there are two lines which are closed for maintenance. 220 line which is coming from Kolhapur, right, Tilari is closed for maintenance for 1 month. Maharashtra line, because of there was a problem of their insulators, almost 3-4 days, we could not get proper power to the state of Goa. And industrial states, they were complaining because they told us to take less power.
So Tannar is important.
Tannar is important for a futuristic because we are looking at 400 kVA supply, which is a more consistent supply. And it is more assured because over a period of next time, whether there is increase or no decrease, it has got a grid connectivity and continuous power supplies can be maintained. So this is very important land.
Again there is allegation against you ki tum itli power hatta so that you are going to introduce power guzzling units. There is one side coal, another side power guzzling unit and goy kabar karun udetle
bhai maka bhai log khubse goshti sangta ata power kon consume kartalo I don't know ee line jata mhanle ani kitle 3-4 varsha baitli at least ek jata if we start now it will take 3-4 years to commission power cannot be given today I am there for the next 1.5 hour. After me, who is going to be there? I don't know. But we have to think of everybody. As Lokang, even let us say today, we don't produce electricity in Goa. Don't we produce? No. Solar energy is, we have touched around 14 megawatts of power on solar energy on our own. We are floating a tender of floating solar shortly. We are working with SECI. We are working. So my target is to achieve 150 megawatts over a period of next 2-3 years. Of solar energy. But solar energy is not only in energy enough to give power for us 24 hours. So we require this land. Now industry, I'm telling you industry, there are people who are coming to me and saying open access kar. Kida open access kar? Because today we are selling power to an industry at 5 rupees and 6 rupees and 7 rupees, 8 rupees per unit, depending on the peak time. Today with the solar, people are ready to invest and tie up with the industry on a PPA, not with the government. इफ गवर्नमेंट आई एम वेलकम बिकॉज दे विल गिव माय ग्रीड बट दे वांट टू टाई अप द इंडस्ट्री बिकॉज माय गवर्नमेंट इज गिविंग ओनली 2 rupees 93 paise और 3 rupees दे आर गिविंग देम 350 or 4 rupees एंड दे आर रेडी टू गिव देम डे पावर at 3 rupees 50 paise or 4 rupees but we are supplying at 6 rupees that is where we are able to give at 1 rupee 40 paise so industry even if they consume power let us say but goa industries are hardly if you go to see no industries have come I mean, existing industries which are there are only operating power guzzling they are paying for you but we because of they paying for us we can give affordable light at 1 rupee 40 paise per unit
the fears are different right now the situation is different the fears are there ki tumhi itli light adundu varta यू युअरसेल्फ सेंग की दीड वर्षा उपरांत आपल्याक खबर ना आपण असतो काय नसतो फुडलो जो लाईट पॉवर मिनिस्टर असतो ही माईट इनवाईट ऑल द पॉवर
गझलिंग त्यांना बंद करा मग तुम्ही टुडे
त्यांना मी कशी बंद करतले ऑलरेडी पॉवर असा
म्हटलं अरे तू समजा ना पॉवर असा म्हणून हाय तुका सांगला नाही 5% इन्क्रीज जाता पॉवर आमचो 3-4 वर्षांनी आमकां पॉवर दिवपाक आमची शटडाऊन करूंक पडटली आनी एग्जिस्टींग इंडस्ट्री आसा ती आतां इंडस्ट्री येयली म्हण कितें प्रॉब्लम आतां तुवें इंडस्ट्रियल स्टेट करता म्हणटा आनी खंयचे खंय आय टी इंडस्ट्री करता दीज आर गूड इंडस्ट्रीज सो तांकां जर फाल्यां पॉवर दिवपाक जाय जाल्यार कशें दिवप तो पॉवर
सो पॉवर गझलिंग आर नॉट ग्रीन इंडस्ट्रीज नेचुरली
अगेंस्ट यू नो इफ यू वॉन्ट आय हॅव नॉट गॉट अ स्टॅटिस्टिक राईट नाव आय वील शो यू बट आय नो दॅट देर आर पॉवर गझलिंग इंडस्ट्रीज इन कुंकोली टू ऑफ देम आर शटडाऊन तेचें नांव म्हाका खबर ना कार्तिक येलो जाणें कितें देर आर अदर इंडस्ट्रीज म्हजे मतदारसंघाचे वयर जैन उद्योग इज शट डावन इस्तीक इस्पात इज शट डावन सो मेनी इंडस्ट्रीज आर शट डावन इट इज नॉट वायबल फॉर देम टू डू सो इट इज शट डावन द इंटेन्शन ऑफ द पीपल दॅट देर इज इंडस्ट्री विच इज गोईंग टू बी देर सी आय डोंट नो आय कॅनॉट कमिट ऑफ टुडे बट मे बी इंडस्ट्रीज
यू आर नॉट गोईंग टू कमिट ऑल्सो दॅट दीस विल पॉवर विल नॉट बी
यूज फॉर पॉवर इंडस्ट्री यू शूड नॉट गिव्ह म्हणजे तुम्ही आम्ही गोंयकारांक गोंयचे जे आता इंजिनियरिंग शिकता आणि कितें शिकता गोंयचे भायर धाडपाचे
तुका
सांगता हांव टिका करणार म्हणजे टिका करतले आज जेव्हा कोविड झाले न्ही आय हॅव सीन माझ्या स्वतःचे कॉन्स्टिट्युशन पहिला लोकांचे कॉन्स्टिट्युशन सोड माझ्या स्वतःचे कॉन्स्टिट्युशन हांवें पहिला ते आतां 3-4 महिने येयले भायरसून खंयचे बोटीचेर येयले लंडन दे आर गॉन टू सेलिंग फीश दे आर गॉन टू सेलिंग दे आर गॉन टू सेल युअर वेजिटेबल
पूण उज्या कडेन उबे रावन काम करपाक
ना यू डोंट से दॅट जेन्ना आपणाक त्रास जाता पळय जिवाचो परतून घालपाक पीपल मायट गो टू दॅट वाय युअर सेईंग नो ते मनीस आमी मनीस ते काम करू शकता आमचे आम्ही पहिलीचे आमचे फोर फादर आमच्या शेतात काम
करू गव्हर्नमेंट इज लुकिंग आउट फॉर दॅट काइंड ऑफ एम्प्लॉयमेंट फॉर
गुड वी डोंट वॉन्ट बट बिकॉज यू आर मेकिंग अ स्टेटमेंट आय एम सेइंग इट कॅन बी एनिथिंग इट कॅन बी एनिथिंग आय एम बिकॉज टुडे दॅन यू विल कॅच मी आफ्टर 5 इयर्स आय वेदर आर बी इन अ गव्हर्नमेंट ऑर नो यू विल से यू सेड दॅट टाइम पॉवर वॉज कमिंग बिकॉज यू विल बी देअर अ रिपोर्टर ऑलवेज आय विल नॉट बी अ पॉलिटिशियन मे बी
एमएलए विल बी
देअर आय डोंट नो सी इट्स ऑन द पीपल बिकॉज वी आर इलेक्टेड वी आर नॉट नॉमिनेटेड यू कॅन हॅड अ जॉब अ रिपोर्टर टुमॉरो आय मॅट हॅव होल्ड अन अदर माईक विथ फ्रंट ऑफ यू एज अ रिपोर्टर बट दॅट्स अ डिफरंट स्टोरी बट वॉट आय एम ट्राईंग टू से इज व्हेरी क्लिअर सी व्हॉट विल कम इन द फ्युचर बट वी हॅव टू गिव्ह पॉवर टू हॅव्हर कम्स देन विच एव्हर पॉवर गझलिंग इज कमिंग यू स्टॉप हू हॅव हॅज टू कम हू हॅज टू गिव्ह राईट नाव देर आर नो परमिशन गिव्हन टू एनी पॉवर गझलिंग युनिट्स विच आर एक्झिस्टिंग आर एक्झिस्टिंग आउट ऑफ दॅट सो मेनी आर स्टॉप सो बट वी कॅनॉट वी हॅव टू ब्रिंग पॉवर बिकॉज पॉप्युलेशन विल ऑल्सो सफर
ओके सर लास्ट 2-3 प्रश्न मिनिट उरला म्हणून तुम्ही सांगले आय एम अ नॅशनलिस्ट सो आय डोंट अपोज डबल ट्रॅकिंग
ऑफकोर्स
अलिना साल्डाणा इज अपोजिंग डबल ट्रॅकिंग शी इज अँटी नॅशनल
See, it's for her to decide here.
No, what is your perception?
No, it's for her to decide whether she opposes.
She's from your own party.
She might be. See, my these are 10 fingers of mine. Are they equal?
But they are in same hands, sir.
Yeah, but same party you said. No, she is my same party. But in my same hand, there are 5 fingers which have different lengths. So in the same party, they might have different lengths in the party. I don't want to comment on her. But as I say about me, my father was a freedom fighter. I have enrooted this nationalism from him. He stood and fought against the Portuguese and brought the Indian government because he wanted. So maybe it has come from, I don't know. I don't know about her forefathers and all. I have not got into history. But my father was a freedom fighter. He fought for the freedom of Goa. He did whatever he could do. Maybe it has been coming from
you. You were swearing by Matani Saldana. I remember you all were swearing by Matani
Saldana. Why?
When Parikar was there.
No, see, I am not Parikar. No, I am Nilesh Cabral.
So you don't go by his
Of course, watches. As a man, his principles, some principles are, I adore him. I still follow his principles.
You would have opposed this double tracking.
See, you have it. I was in the assembly. What he said in the assembly also is ever and today available with you. ही नेवर सेड दॅट ही इज अपोजिंग डबल ट्रकिंग. ही यूज गेस गो अँड सी वॉट ही हॅज सेड. बट देन देर आर लॉट ऑफ सी वेन यू मेक स्टेटमेंट यू कॅन लुक कट पेस्ट अँड डू लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स. दिस इज विच समटाईम्स इज शोईंग. बट इफ यू गो द फुल स्टेटमेंट इट इज क्लिअरली विजिबल दॅट ही इज नॉट fully opposing double trucking. We were opposing coal, and today as environment minister, even the handling which is going on now, there are a lot of control in environment. We monitor it properly. We see that unloading is not happened when the air is coming this side. And we are, because of CRZ 2011 notification not finalized, they have been told to put a full dome there, which they are ready to put. But because NGT has stalled it, moment 2011, they will put a dome. But okay. One thing I can assure you with you that coal, whatever quantity, say like today it is 12.5 million tons which is coming in the port. Maybe 2 more million, 15 million. I'm just saying, I cannot make an offhand statement. I can show you that what is shown is projected 185 million tons, 54 million tons. I will be with the people and I will go and stand and sit there with them.
Okay, last, before we wind up, Parrikar had said this double trucking is a fraud of MPT.
No, see, MPT is not spending on this double trucking bus. See, Parrikar, that's what I'm saying. All things what he says, I don't say yes, but yes, I adore him, I have respect for him. He might have just said casually for something else also, because of something else. But this project is not done by MPT. This project is done by entire country. This particular line is coming for 374 kilometers. In that only 72 kilometers is Goa. Now what he must have said that time because of coal. So I am telling you, no, we will not allow coal.
Okay,
we'll
so last word from you as we wind up. One is that double tracking will continue. Second, national highway will come. Third, electricity line will be brought.
See, it is like this. See, when you are sitting on a chair given by the people, you have to decide in the interest of the people. There are 10 different people, 10 different things. But if you go to see, because I am in the power sector, because I am a power minister, I know that after 3-4 years, if there is the same thing continue, then it will continue. 5% will continue. Now it is just drop for COVID, but it will start again. But after, in 3-4 years, then they will curse the previous government did not do anything. That's why you are suffering. So I am on record that I am doing what has to be done. Seeing that next 4-5-6 years, we are bringing this power line.
Okay, thank you very much for spending time with us. सध्या तरी तिनूय प्रोजेक्ट चालूच उरतले. ते म्हणटा की फ्युचर प्रोजेक्शन करून हे प्रोजेक्ट जाल्ले आसा. ते म्हणटा की कोल हँडलींग कॅपेसिटी वाडोवचे ना. फुडले 10 दिसां भितर एक स्टेटमेंट एक डॉक्युमेंट घेवन मुख्यमंत्री लोकां मुखार येतले. आनी खुबशे प्रोजेक्ट जे सागरमालाच्या भितर हांगा आयडेंटिफाय जाल्ले आसा गोंयान, ते बी स्क्रॅप जावपाची शक्यताय आसा. तुमी पळयतात प्रायम एनकावंटर ऑन युअर फेवरेट चॅनल प्रायम. कीप वॉचिंग.